Alright guys, how are you doing? We're back here, gonna do some subscriber contracts. It's been a wee while. I got a wee series here for my good man Andy. Shout out to Andy. How are you doing, Andy, my son? He's a guy that makes all the wee intros with the whooshes and the wow, you know, all the fancy shit. He makes all that. Anyway, let's see what he's saying in this one.
47, we have a situation. A series of contracts have been put in motion, and Tranquino Colombo was chosen as the unfortunate scapegoat and your first target. A socially awkward and reclusive individual with major anger issues brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. He is the perfect man to cast the blame on for a murderous rampage. Do what you do best, 47. But remember, there must be no trace left of the body. I will brief you further when you're done. Good luck.
Alright then, there's Tranquino Colombo. I think I said your name wrong there, pal. Sorry about that. There's only one exit active, and the mission cannot be completed before all dead and unconscious bodies are hidden. That means you, Tranquino. Any disguise, and it needs to be a meat cleaver thrown in the head. Alright then. Alright, we have arrived. 47. Not looking shady at all. Oh, the mission timer's on. We better get a move on. Right then, so our guy, he's way around the other side. I need to get myself a meat cleaver, so where would I get that? Is it a butcher shop?
Hey, what's up?
This here's a cafe, but, you know, I mean, they might have a cleaver just kicking about. Can I go in? No, I can't go in, can I? Right, we'll find another way in. My stuff's down here, so I might as well just get straight in. Alright, we got pills, even though I could have just lifted this and had the same effect. Alright, that was a waste of time. Right, maybe I should just shut down the camera. It's probably a good idea, but I need to be careful. Can I see this? Someone's gonna come walking in here. Oh, no! Okay. It's fine, it's fine. They didn't, like, spot me, so I should be able to get up here and destroy the cameras for good. Right, there they are. Good stuff. I'll be having that cover. Yeah, let's move. Whoa, Jesus. Now I'm allowed to take a disguise. I don't know where the guy actually is. You know what? I'm just gonna get out of here. I mean, I'm not sure of my chances of finding a meat cleaver inside a cafe. I don't really know why they would need that in there, to be honest. They serve like tea and cakes. Right, so it's this guy that's just chilling outside that wee room over there. There might be a meat cleaver inside the room. Right then, best chance probably to get a disguise. It's probably this guy. Right for a briefcase. Think there's secrets in there, pals. Nothing for the likes of you. Time for you to cool off. Aye. I'm just gonna search this place because I can now. Oh, there's a meat cleaver. Oh.
I don't know what to do.
Right then, they do just have a meat cleaver right next to the loaf and peppers, you know. You need a meat cleaver for those. Right then, so we have our weapons. It only took me 5.5 minutes to do, like, oh my god, no, I'm almost failed everything. I forgot that, cooks don't just get let on set just for reasons. Right then, so we might need to find ourselves a better disguise. I might be able to get up to where the guy is with this on. I don't know. Probably, but probably not. Right, hold on. Is the guy, like, awake? Am I allowed over here, boys? Is that good? Right, now, what I'm gonna do. Right, let him walk away. I'm just gonna go.
What? You gotta be kidding.
Oh,
sir,
yeah.
I think that belongs to you.
Man, you better move that, mate.
Oh.
Right, here we go. Come on, pal. Is it in that room? Please be in that room. Right then. That's you. Oh, shit. Okay, all bodies need to be hidden, don't they? Right. What? He just let go for no reason. Is he snagged on something? I don't know. Shit. Oh, that guy's gonna see it. Guy's gonna see it. He somehow didn't see it. I don't know. Right, I'm gonna just drop him for a second. Right, yeah, just to be sure. I thought that guy was gonna spot me as he was walking back there. Right then. Boom. That's all she wrote. And he's probably made it so I need the keys, hasn't he? He's definitely done that, hasn't he? Oh, you know, I went and knocked that guy out. I totally could have just took this disguise from his van. I totally forgot about that. Right then, so I have to get into that thing there. I'm not allowed on the set, but I am allowed in this building. I'm pretty sure there's guys that are crew members that are upstairs. Right. Oh, there he is. Right, okay. Oh!
Ah, crap.
Yeah. Right, is there a big box? Oh, there is. Just gonna let him... Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, mate, how's it going? Just watching the old fireworks, you know?
Right.
And you go into here. I'd imagine that this is probably a better disguise than the security disguise. I totally could have took the guy I took out's disguise and I just didn't. Why did I not do that? What the fuck? Anyway, whatever. We've got this now and that's all that matters. Can you not just climb on this? Yeah, you can. Right. Right, is he going for his trailer right now? Right, okay. Just gonna... Climb down, you dick! Oh, alright, no, climb down. Go. Oh, get in there. Is he coming in here? No. Right, okay. Get the keys. Where is the guy? Oh, he is coming in here now. Oh, shit, just get back in. Guess we're gonna be here for a while. Hello. Dino Bronco or whatever, is that what your name is? I can't remember. Right, how you done? Can I go now? I didn't need to see all that. That was, right. Oh, if I could just get out that door. Right. Yeah!
There's no film set. Please leave, sir. Please leave, okay?
What the fuck? What? Yeah, okay, man. Got my beats on. Get the tunes bouncing. Right into this lovely car here with my nice silent assassin. Wait, hold on, you know, I need to wait on it, cause I'm like 12, you know. Yeah! Ha-ha! The perfect score! Good stuff then. What else has Andy got for us then?
Good evening, 47. I hope the long drive didn't tire you out.
That was quite pleasant. He felt the nice breeze flowing through his... head.
Your destination is the Sanguine Fashion Show, where we have found three of our client's targets. Loyal Fluet.
Fluet? Fluet? Is it I don't know how it... what?
Eric Herbert and Jean-Pierre Bourget.
I probably absolutely massacred those names.
The client wants to link Columbo to all follow-up assassinations, and has requested that all targets have the same murder marking. However, they do not want authorities onto this too quickly, so exercise some discretion. I'm sure your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Alright then, here are our targets. The mission cannot be completed before all dead and unconscious bodies are hidden, so that's the only rule. Alright then. We have arrived in Paris. We are dressed for the occasion. Anyway, we're gonna just scout the place out. Where are our targets? Oh, okay then. They're, I think they're the other auction staff. Yeah, they're the auction staff. I didn't want to start with the disguise already. I want to, you know, go in with the suit and try and come out with a silent assassin. That's the aim. Right, need to get my stuff. Right then. I got a gold bar in here for smashing fools right in the head. There's your disguise. Boom. We are in. In fact, you know what? I don't even want this shit. Nah, that's not my style, man. Just gonna blast straight through. Poison. The key for every single door in the whole building. That's quite good to have. Right, now they're both get their backs turned, so I'm just gonna blast right on through. Right on up the stairs here. This guy is just, you know, right. So, they all seem to be on the top floor. So I can't get up there well dressed like this. Therefore, okay, they have, one of the guys does come down the stairs. Right then, wait. This guy does not even see nothing suspicious at all. Hello, fuckers. Having a good auction, are we? I've seen you somewhere, pal.
Thank you. Any of those
little delicious... Yes.
Shut up, you fuck.
Okay, guess not.
You wanna come over here, pal? You want a nice shiny coin, eh? Eh? No, hold on. Mate, that's a nice shiny coin. Do you see it? You want it? Ooh, yeah. Wait, hold on. Am I missing something here? I need a bloody meat cleaver. God damn it. Fuck. No, that's my coin. That's my coin. Fucking me. I totally forgot about the meat cleaver part of the equation. Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna provide a little distraction.
Hey.
No.
Okay.
No, no.
Look at your garbage. I'd empty your trash can over my front yard. Pick your crap up, will ya?
Okay, just... Yeah, oh, we got it. Just... Oh, shit. Okay, we good? I didn't mean to shoot, like, 4 bullets, but, I don't think anyone noticed, so it's fine. Okay, we're armed with the necessary thing in a disguise that's fine, I guess. Oh, shit, sorry, mate, I forgot about you.
Get back to work.
You fucking get back to work, you dick. Right, there's one of the targets over there. No, not you. You. No, he's sending a guard. I don't want him. Right, hold on. You stay there.
Need more napkins.
Well, you know what, to wipe up the blood from your head?
Bozo.
No, mate, come here. Oh.
Say what?
Just. Yeah. Just to stand
Excuse
there
me.
For a second.
Looks like you dropped something here.
Huh?
No. Just, come on, please. Please. Oh, the guard, oh. Bloody Hitman's AI, man. Sometimes you just gotta kinda wrestle it into doing what you want it to do, but it really doesn't want to do what you want it to do, like, a lot of the time. Right, okay. I'm gonna try and, okay, Dally's just leaving right now, so. Let's just throw that over there. He did not give a shit.
What the?
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. Hey. Right, gonna get off of there. Right, okay, here we go. Oh, wait, what? Why is there a guy fucking coming from, like, half the bloody map away into this room right now?
Huh?
I don't know why that happened right there.
Requesting medevac ASAP. We got a casualty.
What? Oh, I need to do this again now, man. Dick. Oh shit, door shut, wait, oh my god. Oh well, okay, well. Okay, shit. We're just gonna go for the brutal approach. Okay. Oh well, shit. Okay, we're compromised, we are blown. Not in a good way. Okay, hold on. Reloading from all the shooting I did at the bad guy. No, don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me. Okay. This way. I'm going this way. We're going this way. We're getting out of there. Okay. Now, the problem is that Dahlia is now coming in. Ah, no. Yes, I am one of you. Ah, shit, all the bodies need to be hidden, it said. All of this guy's just sitting here, and he's the guy that I want. Oh, wait. No, I threw the bloody meat cleaver into someone's head, didn't I? Man, hold on. Guy, no, I need the meat cleaver. Shit, ah, fuck. I think I might need to... go and wait for a minute until everyone's gonna chill, you know, about things. But I'm gonna keep it rolling. We're keeping it rolling. This was a contract, and it's went sideways. But the contract is still valid. Oh. Oh wait, never mind then. I didn't know that was gonna happen. All bodies must be hidden. Oh, they body bagged someone, so it failed the mission. I didn't know that's how that worked. I can't just shoot everyone then, alright, noted. Alright then, since we snuck in the other way already, let's save a bit of time. Go for the speed run strats, since we know where we're going, kind of, I guess. I didn't take out the cameras. Shit. I need to remember to do that. I'm gonna have to actually take this guy all the way down the stairs. There we go. This guy has to die in Dahlia's room. That has to happen, right? I mean, I could take this guy out right now. He's the easy one. There we are. See, I don't like the fact there's a big window there. What's the point in this even being here? You can't use it. Like, everyone would see you. So this guy, I think I'm gonna have to take out downstairs. Right in there. Obviously the best route in to take that guy out of this wee window here. In the bathroom, we chuck a coin in. And no one hears it. Oh, we're having this bloody thing again. I'm just gonna wait on them leaving, right? Just gotta time it right. I think when he gets distracted, he sends other guards in here. I think that's what happened last time. But yeah, let me just get his stuff. This is a better outfit. I've got time just now, so I should really just use it as much as I can, right? Go, 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 go. Same again. As long as Dahlia's not making her way back anytime soon.
Double thumbs.
Double thumbs up, yeah! Got this cupboard in here. Lovely! Unfortunately, where I want to go down there, there'll be an enforcer for me, so we gotta take the other route. Alright, lads, just doing my evening workout, you know? Right, here it is, here we go. Okay, he's seeing that. Right. You seeing this one, pal? No, mate, come here. Huh. Aye, here you go. That's a plan. You come on in.
Not bad.
Yep, not bad. Worked out perfect. Ah, oh, I missed it. Nah. Good stuff. Two contracts, two silent assassins. Right, on to the next one.
We have an update 47. The Himapan Hotel in Bangkok is hosting an event for a self-entitled death cult. And it seems like a marketing opportunity for her client. Rebecca, cult member and devout follower, is the ex-wife of Colombo and the perfect link for the assassinations. Morrison is head of security for the event, and Taryn is a cult member tasked with poisoning the hotel's ventilation system. The hotel manager must also be eliminated, as per the client's requests. Be careful, 47.
There are our targets. There's only one active exit once again, and I need to hide all the bodies. Alright then, Bangkok's looking lovely. I mean, it wasn't looking so great last time we saw it, eh? Oh, shit! Oh my god! Where is she? Hold on, mate. Been a wee while since I've been on this map, actually. This, version of Bangkok. It's been a couple of years even. Our targets. One of them looks like they're way up.
Alright there.
Right, oh shit, oh that's a staff area. Alright. Right, I'm just trying to get my bearings for where everyone is. So the manager, she walks around out here and into her office. So in her office is probably where we need to do that. There's the guy in the back there. He does the ventilation system thing. Someone's up in Morgan's suite, I think, or maybe by the balcony up there. And there's a guy upstairs. Let me have a look up here. I can follow it up here. And I need a meat cleaver once again, don't I? So I need to go and grab myself a meat cleaver for the kitchen. I'll just breeze right by these guys. Right, get someone in here.
I don't even care. Just
there you go. All right then, we have upgraded to chef. And what a good chef we shall be. Where is my meat cleaver? That's the first thing I need. Hey, where away, mate? I'm just gonna take this knife. Probably around on the other side over here. Where is the meat? Aha! Probably just head straight for the basement. Get the master key card. Haha, that's what I need to do. Do I want to be security? It's probably better, right? Okay. We have upgraded to captain. You staying in line, pal, eh? Alright then, keycard. Oh, hello. How's it going, guys? Like, to knock out this guy, I need to knock out this guy, but to knock out this guy, I need to knock out the guy outside because he can see through the bloody window. Or if I want to avoid knocking him out, I need to knock out these guys down here because these guys are in the way of me distracting those guys to come in here to bloody... You know what I mean? You know what? Like, consider... Oh, let me just try it, right, with this guy, because I'm going to need to move this fucking guy anyway. So if I just put a coin right in front of that, right, so like minimal movement, I'll just hit him and then he goes straight into the locker, okay? Right. Cool. Alright, that works then. That may have just got lucky, to be honest. Let's just... Searching. You mean he heard it was an actual gunshot? You know what? Him freaking out might actually work to my benefit. Ooh. Because he's not going to follow him around right now because of that. We just try and do the thing real fast. Right, hold on. Get him in there. Sorted. Nice. Oh, mate, you missed him. He went home, man. He was just kind of sick and, you know. Oh, he looks devastated. His wee pal's gone forever. You okay, mate? You just had an existential crisis there. Oh, he's just had flashbacks to when he was abandoned when he was 7.
Why you do this to me again?
He's actually broken now. Look at him. He just kind of stands there, like, not doing anything. But that might mean that I can't use this room anymore, so that's kind of annoying, but, yeah, he's just gonna stand there forever now then. Oh shit, here she comes. Has she got like anyone with her? Oh, that guy's just with her now. Oh, there he is. In fact, there's nowhere to hide her in here. Ugh. I'm gonna turn my attention to anybody that's in this side of the building just here. Ah, see, I forgot that that's what they're using the top floor for, is this big cult thing. How am I gonna make sure it's him? There's nowhere to actually hide him in here. Is that guy like a guard? Would he move a gun if I left a gun for him?
Hey! Sir, you just can't leave that lying around.
Well, I just did. What you gonna do about it, mate? Alright, let's see where he goes.
Typical.
It's a trick. Oh, it's the one that's down here under the stairs. Right, there's... Or is it? Well, where is it exactly? Out the back? Oh no, oh. What? I'm not allowed out the back. But I'm security. Okay, so. Alright then. I didn't know that. Right, so it seems that he takes the gun all the way out to the shed out the back. I just need to get myself a security disguise that allows me to go out there. I don't know where I would find that. God, that is so bright, by the way, man. Jesus. Hoping that security are allowed up here. You would think they would be, but we'll find out. So far, so good.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
Oh, please, sorry.
Right,
oh.
There, sir. Can't let you through.
Yep.
Smart move.
Definitely. So I didn't get an instant fail for that. Okay, cool. I guess they did update some stuff. That's one of the really annoying ones, man, when you just testing to see if you're allowed somewhere and then all of a sudden it's like, oh, you have failed the mission! Because, like, you know, seeing a guy who walked over, like, a small boundary definitely was the murderer, you know, when they pieced together the events of that day and what truly happened. And they're like, oh, that guy, he walked into the wrong bathroom. He definitely was the guy. Now, this guy's allowed to be up here and I apparently am not, so I'm just gonna... there is nowhere to hide him. Probably, oh, there is, but there is a guy. Okay. I can fix this. And in there. Okay, good. We're back on track again. Still have my meat cleaver. Good stuff. Drop this coin. Oh, he just goes over there, does he? I mean, I reckon that. More likely to get away with this. Right. Right, okay, come on. Oh, there's a guy over there. Okay, come on. Shit, I'm gonna get spotted.
Hey, wake up!
Yeah, wake up, man! Hold on, I can fix this. Right, hold on. Oh, yeah. Ah, shit. Yeah, right. Oh, shit. Now there's more witnesses. Oh, shit. Right. We're back in. Let's try that again slightly differently this time. Okay, put it on. And whoa, oh Jesus Christ, man. Whoa. I thought someone like grabbed me there or something, man. I fucking shit it. Right then, master key card obtained. Am I allowed out here? No entry. Does that include me? Probably. I need one of their disguises. I think this might be the place to get one. All right. Okay, there's a guy in here. Oh, what? Oh, there's a guy over... Oh. Need to be in here. Put that there. All right. Right, get his stuff. Get him chucked straight into there. Now we're kitted out. Oh, I'm not allowed in here. What? Why? Okay, well, I guess we've got to get ourselves a chef to come in. Need that cleaver a wee second, right? Sorry. Oh, I'm not allowed to open. Why not?
Sorry, sir. Really can't let you
but
through.
But there's
here.
Other guys in there that are orders. Wearing the same shit I am. Where the hell does this logic come in at all? There's just no logic at all. Right, okay. All right, you know what? I know what to do. Get down here fast. Right, chef outfit. No. Don't. Right, I need to use this to go here. I think we're safe. Okay. And he'll find
so,
that.
What's for dinner?
Oh, no. Oh, and here he comes with my gun. Oh, no, he's an enforcer, honey. Be careful. The gun case is over there. But we're gonna have him come over here. Here he comes. He doesn't know the world of pain he's entering into. Right, so he puts that gun in the case. He's all like, ah, there we go. Nice and safe. Alright, I'll just go. Oh my god, what the fuck? And. Right then. One target done, three to go. Alright then, just patrolling. I got my meat cleaver.
It's nice to see some security.
Good job.
Good job, yes, good job. By me.
You can't pull out now.
Yeah, mate, you can't pull out now. Right, I'm just going to break up this wee party I've got going here. You see that coin?
Excuse me.
How about this coin? How about that one?
Isn't this your... Oh.
Right.
What?
Yeah, I'm awesome.
Uh-huh. No,
right,
no.
Hold on.
Stop that! Have you looked...
Okay. In there, and in there. We're back down. And we've got the manager and the gas guy. But I don't know, oh my god, what, I'm trespassing? But this guy isn't an enforcer. I just don't understand at all the layouts of any of the zones in any of this shit. Right, apparently this guy just doesn't care if one of his, like, guys wanders into somewhere that he's not allowed to go. Right, now I'm getting tempted to just take the waiter disguise. I'm just gonna go back to the basement.
Okay. I've done this
before. Anybody here?
Yeah, I'm in there. Okay. The same thing might have just happened again. And this guy's gonna go in there. By himself, as that guy freaks out. Well, get him in there. Again, get the meat cleaver. Cool. Once again, it works. And then this guy runs in here and then his soul dies forever, doesn't it? So, we only have one target left, but I don't know... I don't think I've ever actually taken her out before, like silently. I think... see, there's nowhere to hide in this office, is there? She comes through this area, and there is a basket. Now, what I'm thinking is try and maybe lure her, or the person that's following her, over here, into this. I don't know if that's gonna spot me. No, it's not. I've got plenty of coins, so I can do a little trail for them. She's got such a, like, huge winding bloody route all the way around the entire hotel. I mean, I know she is the manager, but like, She really seems to micromanage everything. She's everywhere all the time. So you really need to bide your time and wait on her for when you want to ambush her. I need to get this right first time or I am not going to be happy. I wish I could save it, but unfortunately on contracts mode, you can't save it. That's something that I will need to address as well, I think, when it comes to the contracts mode. It kind of makes them less appealing if you can't, like, you know, save it halfway through, especially when there's five targets you need to take out. Anyway, here she comes. Right, come on down. I don't know what's happened to... Oh, the person that's following her. There they are. Okay. Now that guy, I want to be distracted by this. And then this.
Weird.
Okay, he's just saw that coin.
Okay.
Okay. She's great, seeing all great, those great coins. See that other coin, please, please, please. Okay, he's down. Okay.
Great.
Keep moving. She's seen that other one as well, right? Oh. Yes! It worked! It worked perfectly! Right. Now, before someone upstairs sees this guy. Come on, 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 come on. Okay, he's going the other way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Goddamn! Right, I really had to set that up, like, meticulously, but we've done it! Oh, that was perfect, man! And, can we go? Have I not hidden everyone? Have I not hidden everyone? Apparently, I haven't hidden every person that I've knocked out because the exits haven't shown up. Shit.
Hi. Sir, you're not authorized to be here.
Oh, no way have I just fucked it up with that. Oh, no way, man. That's Oh, things like this are why I go fucking mad sometimes, man. That was so dumb, man. Such a fucking over... Oh, I can't believe I just did that after doing everything so... Everything perfectly. After doing all of that, man. Right then, final one.
47. The last targets on our client's list have just surfaced. Burrell Eugene, former bodyguard of the client. Ivers Nat, murderer of our client's associate. Gerard Mann, affiliate of Morrison's team in Bangkok. Be careful. Interpol got wind of our client's meddling in international affairs, and so may have the targets. They are on high alert, expecting an incursion. Let's bring this one home, 47. Good luck!
But yeah, we're back on Hawke's Bay. That's another one, don't really play that often, so... I'm seeing a kind of pattern with throughout all these contracts that, yeah, kind of playing some missions that I don't normally play a whole lot. Which is, it's a nice wee change of pace, I like it. And I think from here I probably should just... take those, cameras out. Oh no! Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Alright, I probably can just... sneak. Sneak, 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 sneak. Now, I am in now, but that's... it's not entirely, like... useful, and I'm hoping that guy doesn't move. If I can get in and get behind, like, a couch. Or in that door just there. That'll do. Ah, there we go. I need to get a meat cleaver, which... unless there's one in this torture scene. No, there's not. Right, now. Is there a cleaver? There's one on the wall. But I can get it right now. Okay, we got it. All right, good stuff. Right. Now I need this guy. Hello? Wait, is there a gun case in here? Yes, there is. Okay. Ah, oh, we got him.
Say what?
Hey, oh shit. I'm getting chucked right into that locker. Good stuff. can't change disguise this time. But another guy on the door and the other guy's outside. So that guy was the only one that was actually in here. What if I... Oh, I don't have a trail of stuff to bring him round here. Here.
Say what?
Get in here! Right, okay, hold on. I need to get that shotgun before someone sees it. Yep, give me that. Okay. Alright then. Target number two. Wait. There's a guy walking through there. Oh. He just wandered right through where I just killed this guy a second ago. Oh my god. Right, okay, into this freezer you go. And I'll be able to get back out again pretty easily now because, well, that guy's no longer guarding the exit. Cool. Now, my problem is going to be hiding the bodies because this guy isn't near, like, an easy source of stashing them. Though I do think I could... Oh, fuck, there's a guy up there. I think I could make it work. I ran all the way around and realised that that bloody side's open. Oh wow, he didn't even notice it. Here you come. This may have been very dumb. Go fast, go fast, go fast, go fast, go fast, go fast. Cool. I've got one space inside this locker here that I could put the guy in. There aren't a lot of people in this area. There are guys obviously around. Okay, I think it's fairly obvious what I should do. Right, I just need to hope it's the right guy. Okay. There we go. Please don't be that guy.
Damn animal might be back. Go look. Copy that.
No, he's sending. Oh no, no. Okay, okay. We got him. People leaving their goddamn shotguns about, man. Can't be having that. And in there you go. Good stuff. Let me take the cleaver. Never leave the weapon behind. Right then. Just gotta be careful. You know, and all the time of doing this, I still don't know for sure which is the actual best route for getting out of here. Generally go along this line here, but it's not perfect because I have been caught doing this before. Right, just chuck that. Towards that. Let me just shut that over there.
What?
Just to get his attention away.
Come in.
And then we're off. 100 meter sprint, 47. Haul ass. The victory! Aye, here we are. Right then, silent assassin. Oh, I was out by 10 seconds, bastard man. Alright, well, I would have had silent assassin on all of them today. Had I not done that really dumb thing, walking right in front of that guy right at the end of the mission. To be honest, as soon as I did that, I was like, is there even any point in me even doing this now? I didn't even get the silent assassin. So annoying. Apparently there was some sort of Easter egg with it. I don't know what exactly, but like I don't know what you want me to do, just wander around in circles until I figure it out or something. So subscriber contracts, recently I've not been making as many of these. I want to try and maybe focus on making only a couple of them, but having them be bigger, better videos rather than just one-offs with like one contract that either I do really easily or I really struggle at. You know, I feel like if I do like a good selection of them, then some of them I'll manage to do and some of them I'll probably struggle with, but it'd be a good mix in every video and not just one or the other. I just think it would make for a better all-round videos. Anyway, that's why I want to focus more on quality than quantity is what really I'm trying to get at. But anyway, if you think that sounds good, then make sure to hit that like button. Help support the video and all the good stuff. But until next time, my name has been Big Money, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye.